Assalamu alaikum, friends. Today we are going to learn about where we should or should not perform solat. Every Muslim should perform solat in masjid, in the houses or any clean places. We cannot pray in cemetery, near garbage, any places where there's animal or animal cage, or any dirty places. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel.